Yo, Billings, this is Outlaw quarterback Chris Dixon. K-Bears Ed and Jackie asked me to approve this message.
The 2006 National Indoor Football League Pacific Conference Championship is this Friday at Metro Park as our Billings Outlaws host the Rapid City Flying Aces. 97.1 K-Bear recently asked Rapid City quarterback Albert Higgs.
Can you think of any one particular fan who just annoyed the heck out of you?
In 2002, we went out to Ohio Valley, played a national championship game out there. A couple of fans just right above our bench with pots and pans and these big wooden spoons, and they were just banging them to no end, and we couldn't even hear ourselves think on our own sideline, much less on the field, and that gets a little annoying.
So what did you do?
We went on to lose.
K-Bear and the Outlaws have teamed up to recreate Albert Higgs' worst nightmare with the mighty fighting anti-aces Pots and Pans Platoon.
Hey, great idea.
Visit KBear.com to win premium seats, a huge loud pan with accompanying wooden spoons, and a commemorative Mighty Fighting Anti-Aces Pots and Pans Platoon t-shirt.
Any quarterback or any player period that says that doesn't affect you is... it's not true.
This is every Outlaws fan's dream package. Fantastic seats to Billings' first ever home conference championship. A commemorative t-shirt. Have a chance to completely disrupt the Aces game plan by making it too loud for themselves to even think.
Platoon will do the rest.
Join the Mighty Fighting Anti-Aces Pots and Pans Platoon with 97.1 K-Bear and the 2006 National Indoor Football League Champions,
the Billings Outlaws.
This is Chris Dixon, Outlaws quarterback, and I approve this message.
That's NFL film stuff right there.